Guys, this is when I say I'm gonna do something, I do the complete opposite. It's just the way things go, I guess. Hello and welcome back to live stream. I'm gonna be streaming. It's about 4 in the morning today. It depends how the games go, of course, whether I'll be still on League or not. But you can give this a try again. I may have got a bit over tilted last week, but you know. Whenever I say I'm going to quit the game, just don't believe me. I do like to play this game, just sometimes it can be very, very, very frustrating. I've stopped playing solo unless I'm streaming now because I wanted to actually be able to talk to people. I was hopefully going to play with Ryan today, but he's decided to queue up without me twice, so that's just that's just unfortunate. I've had some energy drinks, so I should be fine. Let's just go. I mean, I just go, right? We'll just go and we'll see what happens. And we'll see if it's worth playing today. Like I said, I've gonna be playing on my optimal best, so use epic plays and stuff. I'm not sure I will webcam today. I'm looking on the tired side in terms of face, but not actually am tired. If that makes any sense. But yeah. Alright guys, so we'll see what happens, and I will just play my optimal best, and we'll see how things go. But yeah, you're welcome to watch along, as always, back on this game. That's the type of the title, and we'll just see how things go, I guess. Yeah. I'm only going to play this until I'm not having fun anymore. Until when the fun stops, stop, as they say. In yeah. Yeah. Right, I'm going to ban. Once I pick my champion, I'll go grab a drink as well. Suppose I could webcam up. Evening. Where the mic? Touch. Yeah, we'll go with that. That'll do. And the. Yo! We'll see how that works. I feel like this might be a mistake streaming at Saturday night when I've been up since 6 o'clock, but fuck it, we'll try. Thank you. Oh, really? Oh, why? Wanna get in a game now? And this is why people get so annoyed at League, because it takes 10 fucking years to find a fucking game. Right. I quickly go grab a drink. Man first.
Afraid of the dark.
Stop yawning, man. Not tired. Wanna be tired. I finally get the drink. Once a bandit gunner, always a bandit gunner.
Dodge again. Come on, flipping dodge again.
Losing my fucking mind. I just want to play some League, man. It's already 9 minutes into the stream and we've still not got any game. And by the way, guys, just a little bit of an announcement. If you do miss any streams, there'll be a link in the description to go to Dodo Doc's past streams, where I literally put the stream straight onto YouTube afterwards. It's really easy. You just export it and it goes on. It's very easy, very easy to do. So if you want to, you know, get on that, you can do. But me and League have not had the best relationship lately. But it did start this channel. It did start the stream. This did start the Twitch channel. I know Minecraft has made the Twitch channel, but League did start it. And I'm fucking jungle. Alright, ADC. I suck. Jungle. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. Oh god, looks like we've got a decent team. Oh, sniver. Oh, let's see how this goes. At least I've stopped yawning. Drinking something cold, it worked. Google was right. Listen to Google. Not all the time, though. Most times, not all the time. MS is bad. The MS is really, really bad. Give this a try. Well, I need to get used to playing with 40 MS, but it's just not the same as 30. I don't know why, it just, for some reason, it feels more laggy. And I'll put this question to rest. 30 seconds until minions spawn. Oh, I've completely messed up my webcam here. Bit around.
Minions have spawned.
Find me an immovable object, and I'll put this question to rest.
Alright guys, let's see how this goes today. We get 10-0, that'd be fantastic, wouldn't it? Probably not. I remember that 10-0 stream well. Always love having to leash, by the way. Oh, this is just getting fine. Thank you. Bit late for a drink, don't you think? Not really. Saturday night. What's going on here? Difficult start though, down 20 CS, which is great. Brand, I might start banning Brand. Oh, look who's there again. Not seeing you in work for a while. I work Monday. I guess you left. I guess you left before I saw you. I've been having Tuesdays off lately because of Champions League. United can win us the title tomorrow. How funny is that? Come on, Liverpool! Yeah. I never thought I'd actually celebrate a Liverpool win. Nice to see Sergio score today, wasn't it? It was like a blast from the past. Thank you. I'm gonna be honest, I thought I'd do more damage than that.
I just need a point in the right direction.
Alright, see you later. I'll see you Monday. I'm in Monday. That's it. So hard trying to actually catch up with a sliver on. Like, painful thing to do. Just get every minion with her ability.
Unstoppable.
Let's get this party started. Walking tall.
Hello, Andrew, how's it going? Doing fine. Gotta do a league stream tonight. Not about to do at the moment. Yeah. Was meant to play with Ryan, but he ditched me for some reason. Don't know why. Oh wait, I'm working on that Minecraft video now. It should be up soon. It's gonna be a great video, by the way. It could get quite a lot of views because it's gonna be well edited. It's gonna be a very good video. Definitely would give it a watch when it comes out. It's gonna be about 15 minutes long, and it's gonna be a very good video. Just to tell you that right now, been working on this for a while. Got you just average Dodox video. This is like a really good video that's coming out. I'm gonna say at earliest Wednesday, at latest. Next Saturday, that's what I'd rather say on that one. What? It still killed me! Fuck off! Rampage. Is Indie Fox live? Yes, she is. Followed channels. That's right at the top left corner there. Get in my way. I've got the chat on my second monitor. Well, yeah, I mean, it's easy to read now, isn't it? I've got a second monitor, so it's a lot easier to actually... So, like, instead of having to do this, I just have to do this. It's a bit different. Hold on, fucking flash. Oh, I'm sure about this. This was a dumb move. Why did I come here? Really? Wow, we just lose off that. Dodo merch when? When I could afford it. Bit of mid diff there. Good mid diff. Womanly good start today. It's got this round. Yeah, well, when I can actually afford it. I had a look into merch, it's quite expensive. You need at least a bit of an income to do it. Because no one wants to play with me. That's why. I'd rather just play solo. Oh yeah, 3-man flex. The 9-minute queues. Love them, love it. Oh guys, I've sent a link. You should get it now. A fucking monitor doing. Remember my old channel, It's Flow? I've decided to use it for something.
Hello, I am Flo, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Flowing Channel, that's gonna have and exquisite game.
That's where you can look at all my past streams that get deleted. Yeah, so all my streams go there now. Pretty much. So, all the unedited footage will go on that YouTube channel. It's real easy as well. As soon as the stream finishes, I've got it set up to go straight to my channel now, which is fantastic. So, because I don't know how to keep stuff on Twitch, it's just easier to do it on YouTube. So, that's where I do it. Stream on Twitch. Goes to YouTube. It's permanent there. You can watch it all the time. Whatever. You know, whatever you want to do. Alright. Those streams only took like 5 minutes each to upload. Because it's already on the internet, it only has to process it. It doesn't have to upload it, which is really nice. Yeah. So.
Afraid of the dark.
It should have been changed. Changed on my screen. DonoDoc's past streams. Changed on my screen.
Hello,
you're coming up as Flow for you.
And welcome to my YouTube
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. If it's changed for majority of people, then that's fine.
While waiting for my materials to smelt, it was time to get hunted. Remember, you have to eat in this game.
Oh, come on! Just why? Game's about to start. Oh my god, he's. If it does it one more time, I'm just playing something else. I can't be arsed with just waiting around doing fuck all for ages.
Surviving 100 days in Minecraft Hardcore.
Oh, my bloody webcam's not centered. Ah. Close enough. Oh, why have we got? Oh.
Once a Vandal Gunner, always a Vandal Gunner.
Hey, there we go. Oh, finally, we're going to get into a game. Only took like 15 minutes. Yeah, I don't give a shit. I'm just going to flip it. So, there you go. Oh, what is this cringe? Oh, this cringe, man. All the cringe people on tonight. I'm just gonna flip it this game, I think. Just gonna jump on the Jinx level 1. Oh, yay. Woo!
If it's worth shooting once, it's probably worth shooting a lot.
I really don't give.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, okay, I guess it's kind of worth. I guess this might be worth. Oh no, it's really not.
An ally has been slain.
I don't give a shit. Karma got first blood. Don't really give a shit about that. Already losing, though. Really fun. I literally will just flip it. I don't even care at this point. Poked the wrong hornet's nest, Karma. Fucking degenerate.
Let's get this party started. Can't wait to try this out. I might just walk in.
FF to save mental. Okay, just miss all those minions. Missing all the minions. Aaron's now losing his winning as well. Happy days. Well, we may as well try and flip it. No point. We flipped it! Jungle death. Everyone's having a good time. I'm having a blast. Don't stop me now. Everyone's having a good time. Oh. The way this game started, just... Winners don't duck. So, well, I'll be back to Minecraft tomorrow. No, do I want to start 200 days before I've edited 100 days? I don't know. Not that I give zero shits about ranks anymore, and I really don't care if we win or lose. Kind of funny, it's like a... What is this lag? Ekram's there again? console. Codex account.
Has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Bring on the bad guy.
An ally has been slain.
will flip every fight. I do not give one flying fuck. Oh my god, this volley, literally. Let's just go along with it.
Shut down.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Let's get this party started.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Oh no, it's such a shame. It's such a shame that we're losing again.
Surprise!
I don't want this Katarina to win. So if I don't want this Katarina to win, I'm gonna troll. Oh, here we go. Oh, what a surprise! Oh no, oh no, he killed me again! Nope, I don't know what account, I don't know what this is anymore. To be honest with you, what? Silver, gold, it's all the fucking same. Doesn't matter. Well, I hope you're getting entertainment. I'm certainly entertained right now. Certainly having a blast. It's really fun. Enjoyable experience. This Jinx thinks she's so good, but she just got super camped by the Hecarim. Yeah. Jungle fucking difference as always. Oh, hey, I have another kill. I'm on my way, Delius and happiness today. I'm on my way, everyone have some fun today. We're on our way to silver. It's gonna be a great, great ride. I honestly don't care about my LP anymore. I've lost total interest. All I want is just a decent game of League where I pop off. That's all I care about now. I don't give a shit about my rank anymore. I could not care one fucking bit about it. I'm just here to entertain and have a good time. All I'm here for. Jack's at work. Everyone's having a good time. Having a blast. I'm having a great time today. Gonna stream Stone. Oh, you're gonna take my champion. Let's change it up a bit. I want to play some Twitch. Twitch in the house. Twitch in the motherfucking house.
What doesn't kill
you? You just isn't finished yet.
I was hiding.
I've got a great skin.
Ice King Twitch.
James will be proud. I'm playing Twitch. His main one. Let's try. Let's see how things go this time. Gotta play some Twitch.
Some Twitch.
We invade? I see we invade. So we shall invade. Yes. So, are we gonna get the good jungler? Or are we gonna get the bad jungler? Because that's what this game is now. It's all about jungle diff, and that's all that matters. No. Place your bets. Good luck. Outside bets are paid. Leaving? It's already going well. I'm about to burn flash.
Age like a fine egg.
Well, I'm gonna get camped now. Do, Ah. This is what you call. I love playing mini games. Playing against Zillion. They fun, by the way. Really enjoying just constantly getting bombed. Called balance at its best. Okay, we got a jungler. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a jungler. Let's all have a round of applause for that. You just go, yeah, you just go that. Whatever's next. Get in boots so I can dodge everything.
Thank you.
Okay, one for one. Oh. Twitch!
An enemy has been slain.
I have the Twitch power! Nice actually just playing a new champ, to be honest. A bit refreshing. You know, sometimes you just have to do that. Forget the rank exists and just play some new champions. And don't give a fuck about it.
Stand still. My eyes are on the side
of my sneaky!
I was hiding!
Okay, just randomly Teemo up here.
It's sticky, so don't drop it. I demand a sandwich.
Plating will fall soon. Shut down.
What about that one?
I can't even taste the air. Don't trust any liquid you can see through. Thank you.
Like, fucking hell, a good team. Who would have thought it, eh? Who would have thought it? They get the trolling team over once. When does that ever happen? I think Twitch is pretty busted. Which is good, because I kind of want to play this champion. She's kind of fun.
Are you gonna finish that?
Rust is like more delicious.
Dip it in sewage, leave it in the
has been slain.
Shut down.
It'll only hurt till you die. From out of the sewers comes doom.
Nice, that's kind of bad. You guys still there, by the way? Nice. How many fucking shrooms are there? And a nice it's like kinda nice, you know, playing a refreshing champion. Tristana's gone a bit stale lately. Tristana's bot. You know, I didn't buy the skin. I actually got this skin in the chest. No word of a lie, by the way. What the fuck is that damage? Oh, we aced them anyway. Not the best game on Twitch, but. So. Okay! Finally a win! Actually got to play the game! It's good when you get to play the game! What's it all about? Actually get to play the game and have some fun. Definitely gonna Honolulu. She actually played very well in that early phase. Kept shielding me on the zillion bombs. I can't complain about her at all, to be honest. Emo death. Why didn't you play with Ryan? Because he didn't want to play. He wanted to carry solo for some reason. I don't know. Weird. Hello.
Hi, are you alright?
Hello, I found a new champion.
You found a new champion?
Twitch. I'm a Twitch main now.
How long have you been playing for?
Hour and 50, real. Something like that.
Oh, so that's too long then.
So, United could handle the title tomorrow.
Yeah.
You watched the game?
Yeah. I was off work this one time, so I actually see it for once.
Yeah, what have you been doing anyway?
I was just with Chris, we were just hanging out, just chilling. And
what was my invitation?
Well, I hadn't seen him in ages, and he just randomly said, like, do you want to just... We didn't go out anywhere. We just literally had a take out. We were thinking of going to... Or something, so
like, yeah, if you're going out, I would mind an invitation.
Yeah, exactly. Like, we were thinking of going to a pub, so my birthday's coming up soon, so we're thinking maybe we could do something for that. But yeah, like, obviously things are still kind of shut though, so we're not really sure.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So we're not really sure what's going to happen, but yeah, if we go out. We didn't really do much, really. We just chatting, and I think we watched the city highlights, and he showed me some songs he was listening to. He liked a lot of grime stuff, which isn't usually my type of thing, but I kind of watched it for him. Yeah, it was pretty fun. But you know, Chris, he's like really random. He's like. Spur of the moment person will randomly like message me saying, hey, do you want to hang out?
Yeah.
I hadn't seen him in like before today. I hadn't seen him in quite a while, didn't I?
Last time I saw him in person was when he was in Waitrose buying stuff.
Yeah, he's still the same, to be honest. He's a bit more goofy, I guess. I say that to his face, by the way. It's not an insult, you know, he's goofy.
Oh, by the way, I finally found a way to save videos, not on Twitch, but how to post them to YouTube immediately. This. is my Smash Streams YouTube channel. So this is where all the streams will go after they are finished.
Like the Twitch VODs?
Yeah. So they get saved, basically, and they don't get deleted. After 2 weeks, they get deleted, you see. Oh, did you, have you,
Hello.
You caught up on the 100 Days series at all?
Hello, I am the flowing channel that's going to have precise and exquisite...
On the 100 Days.
Oh, yeah, I watched some of it. I couldn't watch all of it, because, like I said, I was busy, but I'll probably catch the rest of it. Let's have a look. I can watch it now, actually, if you want. I've got time now.
Basically, Tuesday is when I'm starting day 101 to 200. So, when I'm just letting my fans have a break to catch up if any of you haven't, and then be ready to get going on Tuesday. Everyone knows.
Let's have a look. Have you uploaded? Where is it? I can see Hardcore Death. I've watched that one.
I've just sent you the link on the Discord. This is the channel for my past streams. That's where the old past streams will go. No, Dota Docs is for actual edited videos and quality content. No. This channel's just for my past streams. Unedited footage. Well, that's what I meant to say, really. Still quality content. Just, yeah.
So, look. So it starts off at day 90?
Fortunately, I only managed to get the ones that were still on Twitch. I've got the videos, but uploading those are going to be a pain in the ass. So... Anyway, obviously I'm planning, you know, that big video, you know, the day thing I was telling you about. I think you saw a little glimpse of what I was doing. Yeah, so that needs editing. I'm going to be getting on with that tomorrow. I'm definitely watching the United Liverpool game tomorrow, and I'm so a Liverpool fan tomorrow. Better right now. Never thought I'd say that.
Yeah, Chris said that, and I was like, oh, I thought you'd never say that, and he's like, yeah. I think he joked about how, I think, what did he say? He said something like, oh yeah, Mo Salah better actually fucking do something this time.
Can't even taste the air up here.
Apparently, he's not very good.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm gonna look at your most popular videos on your channel.
Unleashed it. James is in here in the chat.
Okay. I'm on to you. Minions has some of your videos actually did pretty decent. Like, you got over 1,000 views, 2,000 views.
On what channel?
On Dodo Ducks Past Streams, you've got 1.1k subs.
Yeah, that. That was my old channel. It used to be called It's Flow.
Yeah, I remember that.
That's it, Pastry.
Out of the sewers comes doom.
I was considering making a channel. But I wasn't really sure what content I would even want to make. I thought the City Extra channel was pretty sick.
Oh, City Extra, yeah, not bad.
I think they've got a nice little thing going there. They've got... How many subs have they got here?
It's like 25,000 now.
James's name?
Playing James's main champion. On his health, to be honest. Nami can heal me up, technically.
Double kill.
Iris fucking, Ema. Oh, got him! Got them both! What? I didn't even realize! James approves.
Wait, is James in this game?
No, he's in he's on the Twitch chat. I always thought I would be. Oh, don't. Oh, you're just boring. So fucking boring, man.
An ally has been slain.
Not run it down. I don't want a fed cat arena. Right, time to flip it again.
Having two screens when streaming.
Yeah.
You can like play.
Why is she so fast? Why is Zyra so fast?
You know, she's a boost.
Nah, what the fuck? Put it on the other side of the fucking minion wave. How'd that even hit?
It's me!
Oh no, I didn't mean to heal! Fuck! Didn't mean to click that! I thought Jarvan was low. Oh, it doesn't matter.
It worked out anyway, but yeah. Didn't really need it, I think.
Giving me free kills right, left, and center. Now, man, I'm having such a good Twitch game. 6-0.
The cheese is strong.
I guess Nami, Lulu, these sort of champions are just fucking great with Twitch.
This will do. Yeah, any kind of buff champion. They're planning something.
Nice. I'm just having a refreshing, you know, playing a new champion, something new. Not exactly new on Twitch, but never really like mastered him. Kind of want to master him.
I need skills really well.
Damage as a Tyra.
The buffy is open, so it should be fine. Oh, he does. And now he takes him down. I think he's gonna go.
Ah!
Oh. I thought your ult was gonna help you there, but it ran out. Shame Nami took the kill.
Yeah, but MF would have been worth what, 150 gold? You don't need farm when you can farm champion.
An enemy has been slain. Bring back more gold.
Good.
Yeah, such an awkward amount you've got right now. 400 spare.
These guys just auto push. This is a double kill.
Faster than I thought you would.
Yes, that is bad, Andrew.
Oh, Andrew. I'm not in chat because I'm on Discord. I could have a look then.
Fat James has left, by the way. probably say that on stream. you know, the James. I forgot that this new manager starting, Rebecca Clegg. On...
Oh. And who is she replacing?
James.
Oh, the, which one? The big one. Or like, branch manager James, or the other one?
The other one.
Oh. That's good for you, you didn't like the other guy, did you? I don't remember.
Now we just need Chris to leave.
We should be saying this on stream. Delete the VOD.
Delete the VOD.
Hey, what did I step in?
I don't know how MF does that amount of damage. I mean, I've played MF, so I obviously know. But, he's such a new champ, you know. I know that for a player. I play next game. Oh, no! Fine.
Don't trust any liquid you can see through. Killing spree.
I think it's pretty much one. You find that sometimes you play really bad on your main, so you actually have to play like a different champions for a bit, then go back to your main. And when you go back to your main, you actually play insane then. I've noticed that quite a lot. I feel like you get burnt out on your main, then.
Yeah, you can get a bit burnt out playing the same thing over and over again. Bit stale. How do you aim? Although there are some champions that like have got so many mechanics that you probably do it for a long, long time and never explore.
Time to ult, but he did get Riven away from the turret.
I think she's waiting in that rush somewhere. Oh, she was. She was waiting in the rush. Sneaky.
He really wants this turret.
Yeah.
Not getting it!
Gonna wait in the bush again.
So where is Andrew? How determined is she?
Maybe she's like really sad and still waiting after all this time. She's gone back. She's not there. Unless she's in the other room. I guess not. Hmm. Is she really like that? Dude, if she popped out that third brush now, I'd be so salty. I was like, what the hell?
How broke is Akali, man? Just running through the enemy team like it's nothing. I'm surprised we won lane, by the way. MF Zyra is a very painful lane to play against, especially his Twitch. And we won.
Yeah. That's a very poke-heavy lane. You think Twitch would struggle in
Oh, he is kind of busted. Oh, yeah, Sustain beats Poke on him.
Yeah. Who's poison bar.
That was just unfortunate.
Just balance things happening. Oh my god, that's actually bad. Wow. Mommy gave her a reset.
Balance things like you said. Not throw, please. I don't think we can at this. Never know. With such a late game comp, I don't know how we can lose. But Katarina busted. How would we surrender?
Who let all these plants survive?
I'll be right under their nose. An enemy has been slain.
Okay. Dragon. Fun to play at the moment, don't it?
Yeah, it's quite a slow body champion when you get to her because he goes invisible, doesn't it? And just one hit people. Kind of like Rain, but better. Oh, ready to bounce things? She got used to that health, she didn't even hit me or anything. She didn't even go on you. You almost like half health.
No touching.
Not okay.
I don't want to tackle with her. No. On my way, but...
Kill.
Wait, she took so long to use the thing. I was expecting them to use it there. That's why I flashed. You know, any sane Zyra would do. You waited.
You're trolling.
A misplay, man. It's not trolling. Wait, no. I did the right thing. I gave the shutdown to the support. Technically. And you're justifying the death.
Yeah, technically you're right.
Yeah.
And we shall feed.
They're not the only one who can be balanced. Run! Reset bitch is running at us!
Reset bitch. Here she goes.
Tiny small mid and bot gap this game. Mm-hmm. Happy hunting. Where is she? Oh. Boring.
Oh, hello.
Bio Ben, BIO, what does that mean?
It's a short for biology. While studying in uni.
Arena. Balance! MF's looking like she's having such a fun time.
Wait, Andrew just sent me. Wait. Nikki sent me a quick clip from the Lindsay.
Okay, let's have a look at the damage charts. Very surprised that I'm not top damage. About what I was doing that game. Wait, I just got insta promoted.
Very nice.
Oh, what time is... Holy shit! I didn't realize it was that late.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. We got off on a win. There. Yeah. So what happens now? When I stop streaming, basically. Bye, Andrew. I'll see you guys later. When are we doing the Minecraft server, by the way?
I don't know. I thought Chris was in control of that. I should have asked him, actually.
Yeah, when are we actually doing the Minecraft server? Because I generally want to start that. As much as my hardcore world's great, I am probably going to die at some point on that. So, you know.
I don't know. I don't have control over it.
But yeah.
I don't think I've even been invited to it yet.
Right, so when I end the stream...